you ready? We will build a great wall along the southern border. Mexico will pay for the wall. Hundred percent. They don't know it yet, but they're going to pay for the wall. And they're great people and great leaders, but they're going to pay for the wall. On day one, we will begin working on an impenetrable, physical, tall, powerful, beautiful southern border wall. We will use the best technology, including above and below ground sensors, that's the tunnels. Remember that, above and below. Above and below ground sensors, towers, aerial surveillance, and manpower to supplement the wall, find and dislocate tunnels, and keep out criminal cartels. And Mexico, you know that, will work with us. I really believe it. Mexico will work with us. I absolutely believe it. And especially after meeting with their wonderful, wonderful president today, I really believe they want to this problem along with us, and I'm sure they will. Number two, we are going to end catch and release. We catch them all going. We catch them going. Under my administration, anyone who illegally crosses the border will be detained until they are removed out of our country and back to the country from which they came. They'll be brought great distances. We're not dropping them right across. They learned that. President Eisenhower, they drop them across, right across, and they come back and across. Then when they flew them to a long distance, all of a sudden that was the end. We will take them great distances, but we will take them to the country where they came from, okay?